The salute this afternoon will be taken by Her Honor, the Honorable Nan E. Francis, Lieutenant Governor of the Province of Nova Scotia, the Honorable Maureen McDonald, Minister of Health for the Province of Nova Scotia, Rear Admiral Paul Madison, Commander, Joint Task Force of the